Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we're embarking on a journey through time and across the vast expanse of our great nation. We're talking about Indian Railways, the lifeline of our country, the fourth largest railway network in the world. Every single day, millions of Indians rely on this colossal network, connecting bustling metropolises to remote villages. Over 67,000 kilometres of track crisscross our nation, serving 8 billion passenger trips every year. From the snow-capped mountains of the north to the sun-kissed beaches of the south, Indian Railways binds us all together. And tonight, we're going to unravel the epic saga of this iron giant. Let's turn back the clock to 1837, under British rule. The first seeds of Indian Railways are being sown with a small experimental track in Chintadripet, Madras. Fast forward to 1844, the East India Company lays down plans for a railway network to transport cotton and other commodities. But the real magic happens on April 16, 1853, when the first passenger train in India chugs out of Borebunda station in Bombay to fame. Imagine the excitement as this iron horse carried 400 passengers into a new era. It was India's first step towards modernization and progress. From that moment on, there was no looking back. Indian Railways had arrived, marking the dawn of a new India. Now let's fast forward through time and witness the incredible journey of Indian Railways, a journey that has transformed the nation in countless ways. By 1880, just 27 years after that first train ride, we already had 9,000 kilometers of railway lines connecting major cities and towns. In 1925, the first electric train ran between Bombay, VT and Kurla, a glimpse into the future of modern transportation. The Howrah Bridge in Kolkata, an engineering marvel of its time, and the Victoria Terminus in Mumbai are architectural wonders and national treasures, standing as testaments to our rich history. But perhaps the most significant milestone came in 1951 when Indian Railways was nationalized, marking a new era. No longer a colonial enterprise, it became truly Indian, a symbol of our independence and self-reliance, reflecting the spirit of a new nation. From that moment on, Indian Railways wasn't just about transportation, it became a lifeline for millions. It became a tool for nation building, uniting our diverse country, bridging gaps between regions and cultures. Indian Railways truly became the lifeline of our nation. A network that pulses with the heartbeat of India, connecting people, places and possibilities. Let's talk about the real magic of Indian Railways. It's about people and bringing India together. It's a network that connects the vast and diverse population of the country. In a country with 22 official languages and hundreds of dialects, the railways bring people together. It's a melting pot of cultures and traditions. It's where a Tamilian from Chennai can strike up a conversation with a Punjabi from Amritsar. These interactions foster unity and understanding. For millions of Indians, the railways are a lifeline to better opportunities. They provide access to education, employment, and healthcare. Students traveling for education, workers commuting for jobs, families reuniting. The railways make all this possible. It's a journey of hope and dreams. During natural disasters, it's often the railways that come to the rescue, transporting relief materials and evacuating people. They are the backbone of emergency response. Remember the COVID-19 pandemic? Indian Railways converted coaches into isolation wards. This adaptability showcases their crucial role in times of crisis. It's not just a transportation network, it's a national institution that touches every aspect of our lives. It weaves the fabric of the nation together. Indian Railways is moving dreams, aspirations, and hopes for a better future. It's a journey that symbolizes progress and unity. Now let's talk numbers. Indian Railways is one of the world's largest employers with over 1.3 million people. It's the engine that drives our economy forward, moving thousands of tons of goods daily. Coal, steel, food grains, the very building blocks of our economy, all rely on the railways. It's the backbone of our logistics, the lifeline of our industries. And let's not forget tourism. Luxury trains like Palace on Wheels and toy trains in hill stations bring in valuable foreign exchange. Indian Railways isn't just moving people and goods. It's selling India to the world. Railways bring markets closer to farmers and industries closer to raw materials, opening up new avenues for growth. Indian Railways is actively shaping India's economic growth. prepare to be amazed. The sheer scale of Indian Railways is mind-boggling. Every day, Indian Railways runs over 13,000 passenger trains and about 8,000 freight trains. That's over 3 million tons of goods moved daily. Indian Railways uses three types of gauges: broad gauge, meter gauge, and narrow gauge. The majority of the network, over 63,000 kilometers, is broad gauge. And do you know how many railway stations we have? Over 7,300. Despite rising handling costs, the railways still offer some of the cheapest fares in the world. A 1 rupee ticket can take you 3 kilometers. Indian Railways doesn't just connect places, it connects with people. Indian Railways isn't just about long-distance trains anymore. It's evolving to meet the needs of modern India with efficient urban transport. Enter the metro systems. Today, we have operational metro systems in 13 cities. These aren't just trains, they're lifelines for our urban centers. Indian Railways is also dreaming big with high-speed rail. The Mumbai-Ahmedabad high-speed rail corridor is under construction, covering 508 kilometers in just about 2 hours. Indian Railways is embracing technology with bio-toilets, solar-powered stations, and e-ticketing systems. It's not just about preserving a legacy, it's about building for the future. Indian Railways continues to be the lifeline of our nation, faster, cleaner, and more efficient than ever before. Running the fourth largest railway network in the world is no small feat. Indian Railways faces challenges like overcrowding, aging infrastructure, and safety concerns. But Indian Railways is tackling these head-on with advanced signaling systems, track renewal, and better training for staff. Accidents have come down significantly in recent years. Enhancing passenger experience is also a priority. With e-ticketing, you can book a ticket from the comfort of your home. The Swash Rail, Swachh Bharat campaign has transformed our stations and trains. Bio-toilets, mechanized cleaning, and better waste management are revolutions in cleanliness. Indian Railways is setting new standards, showing that even a giant organization can innovate and change with the times. As we come to the end of our journey, let's look ahead to what lies on the horizon. The future of Indian Railways is bright, exciting, and full of endless possibilities. Ambitious plans are underway to electrify the entire broad gauge network by the year 2023. This transformation means cleaner, greener railways and a significant reduction in our dependence on fossil fuels. The future of Indian Railways is also about integrating smart systems and advanced technologies. Artificial intelligence will be employed for better scheduling and efficient operations, while big data will be utilized for predictive maintenance, ensuring smoother journeys. Blockchain technology will secure ticketing processes. Indian Railways is about fulfilling the aspirations of 1.3 billion Indians, catering to their diverse needs. From that first historic journey in 1853 to the high-speed bullet trains of tomorrow, Indian Railways has always been more than just a mode of transport. It is a cultural icon. It will continue to be the engine driving our nation's progress, connecting our rich past to a promising future, uniting us all in this great journey called India. Thank you for joining us, and good night.